People are always very powerfully impressed by Haitian art because it's not what they're expecting from the images of us. We're the nomads of our part of the world, you know, the people sort of who are going to these places where we're not wanted, but our art is wanted.
Because, you know, like the Haitian people forged their freedom, forged their nation, forged their religion, and forged their culture, in spite and against all odds.
I have never experienced working in such a harsh environment before, and I did not expect it to be such a strong motivator.
Apportez-moi bien, apportez qu'à hauteur, c'est pour moi mieux. Apportez, apportez mes damions, apportez cocoïa, c'est pour moi mieux. Maman, vous m'avez pas, chez moi, à ne pas toi-même.
People are always very powerfully impressed by Haitian art because it's not what they're expecting from the images of us. We're the nomads of our part of the world, you know, the people sort of who are going to these places where we're not wanted, but our art is wanted.
Because you know, the Haitian people forge their freedom, forge their nation, forge their religion, and forge their culture, in spite and against all odds.
I have never experienced working in such a harsh environment before, and I did not expect it to be such a strong motivator.
People are always very powerfully impressed by Haitian art because it's not what they're expecting from the images of us. We're the nomads of our part of the world, you know, people who are going to these places where we're not wanted.
Haitian people forge their freedom, forge their nation, forge their religion, and forge their culture, in spite and against all odds.
I have never experienced working in such a harsh environment before, and I did not expect it to be such a strong motivator.
Protégez-vous, apportez.